What makes popcorn kernels pop? Turns out there's water inside the kernels. So when you coat them in oil and turn on the stove, popcorn kernels are surrounded with a really hot oil. This turns the water into water vapor and the pressure rises until it pops. You definitely should do this with a lid rather than trying to catch some cool slow motion clips. Then once it's done popping, add some Brooklyn Nets and you're good to go.